So good afternoon once again on this Northern Express service to Scarborough via Doncaster, Hull and Bridlington. So first couple of stops, Medhall, then straight through to Doncaster, and then it's Goulbrough Hull, and then the service continues to stations up to Bridlington, stations up to Scarborough. So we're starting with ticket checks, so do please have tickets, passes, smart cards, rail cards all ready for inspection. Just to remind everybody, if you do start your journey at a station where there is a booking office, ticket machines like Sheffield, it is the law that you have tickets before you board the train. So there should be nobody on board this train without a ticket. You are supposed to have tickets before stepping onto the train. So do have those ready. And rail cards, if you're using rail cards, like the young person's rail cards, the senior rail cards, the family rail cards, do make sure you've got them with you and make sure they are in date. Just recently, we're finding way too many who've left them at home or they're out of date, in which case your tickets are not valid. And you can get fined for that as well. So if you're using rail cards, you've got to have them with you and check those dates. So tickets and passes, please.